Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Amazon Prime account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell icon for more videos. On your computer, first open up your preferred browser and on the search bar click over there and type in amazonprime.com and type in primevideo.com like this and hit enter. Or you can just search for Amazon Prime on a new tab or the same tab, and you will be redirected to the same page. You can see over here the search result relating to Amazon Prime is the primevideo.com website. Let's click it, and we're over here on the same website, and let's close one. And now to sign in to your Prime Video account, you can see the sign in option over here. Click over there, and after that you must enter your email or your phone number over here and password over here to sign into your Prime Video account. Or you can just simply create your Amazon account from over here. Click over there and go through a sign up process to create your Amazon account. And there guys, this is how you log into your Amazon or your Prime Video account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.